an aging videotape, holds the only surviving record of a transcendent moment in the world of ballet. At this level, every performance holds the promise of greatness, but few achieve it as this one did. The annual festival in Varna is often called the Olympics of Dance. And with this performance in 1980, Canada's Royal Winnipeg Ballet, through the artistry of Evelyn Hart and David Peregrine, swept the medals, performing Norbert Vesak's Belong. This marks the moment when Hart became an international prima ballerina, and so a major turning point in a 40-year history that had seen the Royal Winnipeg rise from provincial dance club to world-renowned ballet company.